does that come back? Right off the bounce with the backhand, covering the middle with it. One of the only players I've seen, Hugo, who played 3-point forehands in training, only using the backhand side. Amazing feeling, but look, they got mixed up as to who was meant to hit the next shot. Everything happened so quickly. I'm excited, but you don't know what for. Well as more rallies like that, the outcome, who's going to be standing at the top of the podium? We're still no more certain. Oh, how on earth does that come back? That's insane. You have got to be kidding me. All started off with an up-to-the-table double-handed backhand after recovering a net cord, and then loop-to-loop trading blows. Whoa, that's insane. Haramoto comes in and bombs it. Oh, that's insane! Drop shot, counter, he goes to the open space. That is one for the highlight reel.